Assalamu alaikum and good morning. Stretching keeps the muscles flexible, strong and healthy, and we need flexibility to maintain a range of motion in the joints. Without it, the muscles shorten and become tight. Healthy muscles also help a person with balance problems to avoid falls. There are many benefits that stretching has, like stretching can improve posture, tight muscles can cause poor posture. It can improve our motion and prevent loss of range of motion. It can decrease back pain, it can help prevent injury, it can decrease muscle soreness. In this regard, today I will show you how to stretch your body. Let's move. Try it. As high as possible. Okay. So touch. First you touch the back and then you touch the floor. Okay. Shoulder roll. Roll the shoulder towards forward. And then back. Elbow. Change. Okay. Side raise. Right to the side. Keep the shoulder in line with the hip. Workout.